The Rock is going to WrestleMania. The Rock will host WrestleMania. And at the drop of a dime, The Rock will lay at the SmackDown at WrestleMania. But to who? That's the question. Could it be the WWE champion, The Miz? He's the one that goes around saying, I'm The Miz and I'm awesome. I'm awesome. I'm awesome. I hear that all the time. I'm awesome. Well, The Rock ain't no scientist, but he pretty much knows that there's one formula that's a fact. If you gotta run around shooting your mouth off telling everybody how awesome you are, it means you absolutely, undoubtedly, unquestionably, 100% completely suck. But there's one more man who The Rock wants to see. There's one more man who The Rock is gonna see. And that man
received an email from the anonymous Raw General Manager. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Michael Cole, if you take one more step towards that computer, The Rock will get out of here and slap the taste so far out of your mouth you'll never get it back. Shut up. Michael Cole, you actually think that The Rock is just gonna let you walk over to that computer and interrupt him when he is live on Raw? Is that what you think? Do you actually think that any of us give a damn what your general manager has to say? Cole, is that what you think?
I'll tell you what I think.
It doesn't matter what you think. And what you do, Michael Cole, is you sit your ass down at that announcer booth, you take off your headset, and you don't say a word. And I quote, you know your damn role, and shut your damn mouth. If you don't, The Rock will have some pretty cool Facebook pictures to post on his Facebook tonight. Does anyone here want to contribute to The Rock's Facebook tonight? Really simple, facebook.com/Dwayne Johnson. If Michael Cole doesn't do as The Rock says, you're going to get a beautiful picture of The Rock stepping out of this ring, going over to that computer. Some of you may know where I'm going with this. The picture you're gonna get is The Rock shining it up real nice, turning that some bitch sideways and sticking it straight up Michael Cole's candy ass. Now sit down, you look like a drunk hobbit. Sit your ass down. there is one man who The Rock is gonna see. There is one man who The Rock has to see face to face. A guy who I met, a guy who I thought was a cool guy. Wished him well, happy for his success. When The Rock leaves, he comes in, and out of the blue, eventually, he starts talking trash about The Rock. I don't know why, and I don't care, but I'm back now. You might have heard of him. His name is John Cena. So let me get this straight. The WWE has gone from the powerful Austin 316 to the dominant and iconic, can you smell what The Rock is cooking? All the way to,
you can't see me. You can't see me.
What are you playing, peekaboo?
You can't see me. I can see you. Can you see me?
Oh, believe me, we all can see you. We all can see you. A blindfolded, sleeping, stuck in a basement Stevie Wonder can see your monkey ass. How the hell do you think we can miss? You come out here with your bright ass purple shirt, and before that, your bright green shirt. Before that, your bright orange shirt. You run around here looking like a big fat bowl of Fruity Pebbles. John Cena, The Rock will see you at WrestleMania. Just like The Rock will see The Miz at WrestleMania. Just like he will see everyone at WrestleMania. And just as sure as The Rock, just as sure as The Rock turns WrestleMania into the most epic WrestleMania of all time. And just as sure as anything can and will happen at WrestleMania. And just as sure as every day John Cena walks out here looking like he just got shot out of Barney the Dinosaur's anus is just as sure as The Rock guarantees three things at this WrestleMania. The Rock guarantees to show the world that he is the most electrifying man in all of entertainment. The Rock guarantees at the drop of a dime, just like that, to lay it, to smack it down on all their candy asses. And the last thing, and most important, The Rock and the millions. No, that's not good enough. No. The Rock and the millions. No, that's still not good enough. The Rock is the people's champ. You are the backbone of The Rock. When we speak, our voices are heard. We all say, I bring it. Anaheim, the world is watching. Anaheim, the world is listening. One more time, when The Rock in the millions of The Rock's fans go to WrestleMania and electrify WrestleMania and the world like no one else can. If you're the man, what The Rock. is cooking.
WrestleMania host, the great one, The Rock, right now on WWE.com.